removing a non-hot swap power supply. This topic applies only to server models that support a non-hot swap power supply. To remove a non-hot swap power supply, remove the server cover. Disconnect the cables from the non-hot swap power supply. Remove the four screws at the rear of the chassis that secure the power supply. And then, push the power supply from the rear until it is released from the metal retaining tab. Then, carefully lift it out of the chassis.